Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do a speed test comparison between a Samsung Galaxy A20 versus a Samsung Galaxy C7 from 2016. And this phone is giving you a Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 processor with a 4GB RAM, while the A20 is giving you a Exynos 7884 processor with 3GB RAM. So let's quickly boot both of these phones up at the same time and let's see how much a difference between both of these phones. And Samsung Galaxy C7 is faster and A20 is right behind, about 1 or 2 second difference between both of these phones. Everything is closed up in the background, the phone dialer application faster on the C7 and A20 is right behind. Next up is the settings, and that was about the same on both phones. Launching some more application like the mic lock on both phones, and again that was about the same on both phones. Launching some more application like the calendar application, and faster again on the C7 and A20 is right behind. Launching some games application, and first is the Candy Crush. And that was about the same on both phones. Very hard to tell who is going to be the fastest one. Next up is the Subway Surfer on both phones, and faster on the A20 and C7 is right behind. Last game application we have the Temple Run 2, and Samsung Galaxy C7 is faster and A20 is right behind. So last opening up the application, that is called as the camera on both phones up at the same time, and faster on the C7 and A20 is right behind. Launch, and let's see the RAM measurement on both phones, and 4GB RAM on the C7 versus a 3GB RAM on the A20. So let's see who is the best in the RAM measurement, and I have a Marshmallow on the 6.0 on the C7 for some reasons. And the A20 is running on the Android 9 with Samsung One UI. And overall, I have to say that the app's opening speed is faster on the Samsung Galaxy C7, and A20 is right behind to the Samsung Galaxy C7. RAM measurement is very good on both phones, not much a difference between both of these phones. Thank you so much for watching this speed test between a Samsung Galaxy A20 versus a C7 2016. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for future content. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.